So I have a number of boxes of the stone. It's all manufactured. Comes in all sizes. And I haven't seen two pieces the same yet. And I have a fireplace that I'm going to cover at this funky angle. So I reproduce my angle on my little thing here. And then set my saw. A beautiful little saw. I carve in there. We're going to go and check it out. See how well that fits on the wall tomorrow. I think it's going to be beautiful. Stay tuned.